was a giant, and I was just a kid. I was always trying to do everything he did. I can still remember every lesson he taught me, growing up, learning how to be like my old man. He was a lion. We were a father's pride, but I was defiant when he made me walk the line. He knew how to lift me up and when to let me fall. Looking back, he always had a plan, my old man. My old man, feel the callus on his hands and dusty overalls. My old man, now I finally understand. I have a lot to learn from my old man. Now I'm a giant, got a son of my own. He's always trying to go everywhere I go, do the best I can to raise him up the right way, hoping that he someday wants to be like his old man.
I've been noticing I say the same things he used to say, and I even find myself acting the very same way. I tap my fingers on the table to the rhythm in my soul, and I jingle the car keys when I'm ready to go. When I look in the mirror, he's right there in my eyes, staring back at me. And I realize the older I get, the more I can see how much he loved my mother and my brother and me. And he did the best that he could, and I only hope when I have my own family. But every day I see a little more of my father in me. Times I thought he was being just a little bit hard on me, but now I understand he was making me become the man he knew that I could be. In everything he ever did, he always did with love. Miami sun. When somebody says, I hope I get to meet your dad, I just smile and say, you already have. The older I get, the more I can see how much he loved my mother and my brother and me. And he did the best that he could, and I only hope. Saying, son, you'll be alright. Everything is gonna be alright. Yes, it is. The older I get, the more I can see that he loved my mother and my brother and me. And he did the best that he could, and I only hope when I have my own family, every day I see, oh, I hope I see, I hope every